Yeah, Chris, Gia, so the city only released 55 seconds of video from one body camera. We do want to warn you before we show it here that you might find the video disturbing. This all unfolded when Minneapolis police executed a search warrant to help St. Paul police with the homicide case. It was deemed a high-risk warrant entry. Officers used a key fob to get into the apartment unit and announced they had a warrant. Within seconds, the video appears to show 22-year-old Amir Locke on a couch under a blanket with a gun. The interim police chief assessed that Officer Mark Hanneman was just outside the frame in the direction that the barrel's emerging. This is the moment when police say Hanneman fired at least three shots, killing Locke. During a press conference last night held by MPD, things got heated with the co-chair of the city's safety work group, Nakima Levy Armstrong.
You knew that I was not going to stand for police violence and a push for accountability, yet you asked me to be a part of the work group. And I knew what I thought I was signing up for. This isn't what I signed up for.
Ultimately, the city attorney will decide whether this shooting was justified. Meanwhile, we will be hearing from Amir Locke's family today. They are holding a press conference later on this morning with their attorney, Ben Crump.
Thanks, Jen. An emotional